Highway 93 bridges over I-94 in Eau Claire will be fully open to traffic sometime next week. Rehab work on those bridges began at the end of July, with traffic down to one lane in both directions. According to a press release from the Wisconsin DOT this afternoon, both of the bridges are expected to be open by the end of next week.